Hello and welcome to Village Fanatics. I'm Nick. Good to be with you. And thanks for joining me on a new venture reviewing Lemax products. We're going to start with the exclusive, just beginning this year, the Michael's Summer Americana collection. And the first thing we're going to get into is the summer trailer, one of my favorites out of this whole collection, released obviously this year because this is a new venture, new collection. And I got the size there because I know a lot of people are curious how this fits in with other pieces that they may have or may add in the future. So we've got a really great summer trailer, and I just love the trailers. There's different, you know, reskins of this type of thing. Just a great campfire cooking s'mores. We've got the dog laying out there on the grass, of course, and the ice chest, the cooler filled with various bottles, and nice little red, white, and blue banners up there at the top. Just a classic theme there. So overall, relatively on the smaller size of the scale goes, but really in-depth details. You can see the dog there. It's a really cute touch. And then we've got, of course, roasting the s'mores over the campfire. Also another great feature. What's also great and what I like about this is that, you know, you get 360 degrees of just full detail. You know, they don't leave the back exposed. There is a lamp that goes inside, but the cord runs up to the bottom and the cord runs along the side, which is really nice. So you don't get that back exposed depending on how you have it laid out. And also we've got the I break for barbecue sign, which is great. And also the little propane tanks, nice feature. So all in all, like I said earlier, it's probably one of my favorites for this year in this collection. Just really full detail, which is nice. And just a great piece overall. And so with these reviews, I'm going to also be on Instagram giving you a little bit of collage if you want to see just some different pictures. I like to give you close-ups of some of the finer details. I just think it makes it interesting, just getting a little bit of a different perspective. So I'll do this with some of the other bigger pieces in this. And until then, we'll see you.